How many happy people has raised their hands so you know where they are? They're not the same as a violin.